Hey, what is up, everyone? It's me, Super Saiyan the Reviver. The day has finally come to where it's battle day. Now, I did get a red drop. It had flat gauntlets in it, or flat chest plate in it, and it also had a rocket launcher in it. And then, yeah, if you guys see all these new weapons they have in here. We don't need two rocket launchers. Today's battle day, guys. So what is up? We're gonna be putting. Oh yeah, look at these glasses I've got. Nerdy glasses. I got them when I was out taming. Isn't it X? Yeah. Look at this. I've got glasses. Now, I don't know if those are rare or something. I got them from a Carno. These items are kind of damaged, but you know, we're just going to throw anything we don't need into this chest. Because we're going... We're not taking a shotgun, taking crossbow, we're not taking parachute, anything we do not need, we are not going to take. Now these things, I mean, I guess I can have them on me, you know, in case. Oh yeah, I did find a apprentice metal pick and a ramshackle from a drop. It was actually not a drop, it was my Quetzal killed that Alpha Raptor a long time ago, and yeah, that's what it had on it. So we are good, I think. So I'm going to show you guys this fabricated sniper, and this pump shotgun, yeah, this new pump shotgun. Rocket launcher is going to be right there. Assault rifle is gonna be beside it. Pistol. Where the heck's the pistol at? Right there. Okay. So I got this last night. I made it. Look how sweet this is. This is amazing. So I was getting more prepared and I was like, you know what? I don't have this and I don't have this. So I made this, and then I also made this. Getting everything loaded. So we are ready to go. We're going to be taking Red Quetzal. Because, you know, that's easier to do. So what is up, everybody? Time to get killing the Broodmother. And yeah, it has been a while since I've been there. Oh, wow. I almost forgot the most important part. Can't forget this part. I went off camera and also got dust and materials. We need our pack, hunter, massive, devourer. We still could do C4s. Do you want a holoscope? Let's put it on my assault rifle. See how that looks now. Oh, look at that. I don't know. Okay, so let's get Argentavis, this, and this. I hope that's enough materials we're gonna need. Let's get out of here. Here we go. Let's go. Why am I going this way? Because I need to do a quick loop. Because we're going to go... Actually, we are heading this way in either way. I think. Yeah, I needed to go over here and show you guys this. So that's how I made all the gunpowder. Because, you know, so we have a lot of bullets. That's how right there. So don't think I cheated on that. But, you know. Let's go. This is gonna be a big episode. It's going out the same day as one of my other ones. And I noticed episode 79 got deleted off Twitch. I don't know how. Me and Twitch were having a few problems to record. I texted them, they fixed it right away, so thank them for fixing that. Now just this journey away heads us. If you want to skip this part, you go ahead. Skip it like 5 minutes, we'll probably be into the battle. Already know where we're gonna build in season two. What's gonna happen season two. So I'm gonna explain that a little bit more on this ride. So season two. Now, not gonna delete all my dinosaurs, but yes, I've agreed to delete every dinosaur except my Quetzals, my Gigas, and my Onic, and something else I forget. But that would just mean I'll have to go back, tame everything. So, you know. We're gonna do it though. Just cause, you know. We want to, we need to. I'm not taking this Quetzal down there. I don't wanna leave it up here either because, you know. Spino. I know, and what is this? We're gonna have to get this out of here. Could I leave him here? Now there's raptors over there. Could I leave him up here? There's a raptor right there. Okay. My best bet is to probably leave him right here. He dies, he dies. Okay. I got everything on me. I don't know if there's enough T-Rex arms. And dodo birds down here. This is gonna be our battle, guys, and it's not gonna be all easy. I did turn down some things. It probably will still be one hit kill though. So if that is like that, then you know. Gonna be what it's gonna be like until season two. Once we fight this, we're gonna fight this thing, all three Gigas, all everything I have, mostly Gigas. What do we need? What is that? Sargod, Tetrapod vertebrae. Now, how the heck do I get that? Do I kill a Spino? I think I kill a Spino. Okay, so we gotta kill a Spino real fast. You know. Then, no, we need something else. Uh-oh. My guy dead. He probably would have just died right there. Good thing we were not into the battle. Okay, so Spino, where would I be if I was a Spino? Over here. Yeah, it could be Stego or either one. Pumpa, yeah, let's just go. Dang, that was actually really fast. No, not from you. Okay. What's it from then? It could be still. Any more in the area? Because if there is, I gotta kill it. I'm gonna kill that. It'll go Stegos. I don't know what that's from, actually. I played this for a while. I have an idea what it's from. But if I can't find out, this is gonna be a quick little intermission. If you guys wanna see this, it'll be on Twitch, you know. If we can't get it in this next one, we are gonna BRB. Oh my god. Guys, I don't know what's happening. Would it be from you? Could be. Wow. Help. I'm actually stuck. Oh no. Impressive, go. Help. Come on, Carno, attack me. Get him. There we go. And I had to do that. Is it in my inventory? Okay, let's go. It's all we needed. Oh my gosh, guys, sorry about that. Little fail. Little montage, though, killing some things. Hey, at least we get levels out of it. 150 melee damage on this. That is awesome. I guess now let's get to this battle. Now I would have just killed everything if I wouldn't have finally found it. It's like finally we're fighting this battle. So if you guys skipped this far of the video, what is up? About to fight this Broodmother. About to get this going. Final part of the dossier too, so I need this kill. I wish there was a safe spot for my Quetzal. Actually, what is this? Let's open my Quetzal on that. Let's fly around, make sure nothing dangerous is down here. I'm gonna bring my Quetzal actually to the battle. Okay, we should have just cleared out anything too dangerous. Except that scorpion. So, can we go to the battle now? I don't know. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Okay, time to this battle. What my plan is for this? I don't know. I don't really have a plan. Maybe I'll get on my Quetzal. Okay, so if I throw out this meat. Okay, let's just put everything in there. With the Mind Wipe Tonic. A lot of people like to have those on them. So. I mean, it was a pretty good drop. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Don't know where it is, don't know where it is. I'm running. Okay, let's just keep shooting it. Gotta try something else now. I hear spiders. Lighten this thing up. Oh no, I'm dead. If that got me, I gotta watch. No, I gotta get out of here. I'm so dead right now, my torpor. I'm so dead unless I get to my Quetzal. Or I can kill this. There's my Quetzal. Peace. Oh God. No. Okay, we're gonna get on my Quetzal. This is way too dangerous. Quetzal, you're coming. Now this battle, I have no idea how this is gonna go. No. I fell asleep on my Quetzal and then it fell off. We're dead. I don't know how this stuff happens. Look at that. My torpor is still going up. So. That is true. I do have an extra rocket launcher back at the base. I don't know what level this freaking Broodmother is, but it is high level. Look at that, my torpor is going up, and it's all the way up. Well, it's time to talk, so. I don't know how we're going to fight this thing. Still on easy. This thing is like a champ. Hit full one, pulls through. So if this one doesn't work, then I do have a plan B. But if I can find my body, that's a real problem. Okay, we're about to fall straight down. If I can move that way. Move that way, move that way, move that way, please. Yeah, move that way, move that way, move. Ugh. Fudge. There's no way I could have survived there. This has just been all fails. I've underestimated this thing. I'm gonna need every single bullet I have. Okay, well, we're gonna need something fast. I'm gonna take Argent. No, we're gonna take. Yeah, we're gonna take Argent Tavis. Now, why? I know he's the slowest thing I have, but. We're gonna take him. You all will see why in a minute. Once you get a flying animal in this game, you're gonna be amazed. Because how good these things are to have, they're just amazing to have. Now, I know we did die once, and, you know, we underestimated the Broodmother, a lot. We might need to bring out my 3 gigas. Because I definitely underestimated it. Get my 3 gigas there, that would be a problem. You guys are probably wondering, where the heck are you going? This is nowhere even close. It's gonna be a longer episode. It could be up to an hour. So if it's up to an hour, you guys know why. You guys are probably like, where the fuck are you going? You don't need to go over here. Yeah, I know. We're gonna take a little bit. This is the shorter way over there, actually. And if you ever wondered the shortest way to get to the obelisk, right here. If you have what I have, it's the shortest way. If you have a Quetzal, you know, you just zoom straight there. Depends the speed of your Quetzal. But if you have an Argentavis, this is what you want to do. This is definitely the quickest way to get there. Guaranteed. Guaranteed, I bet, will be our Quetzal. Just take the outskirts. And soon we're gonna be there like a flash. Now you wanna head to this rock right here. If you guys already didn't see my other episodes, you know exactly what's right here. So this is why it's the fastest way. Argentavis will come back for you. There we go, look at this. Do a 360. Now we actually are gonna get there in good time. Now hopefully I can find my stuff. So I have two more rocket launchers to kill this thing. And I'm hoping we can get there, get my items, get the material, get on the Quetzal, get up in the air, and just launch everything I got at this thing. We're gonna launch every single bullet I have, you know, everything. Because this thing is a beast. We need to take it down once and for all. Now my Quetzal, it might still be in the air. It might have landed right in the battle and it's battling the Broodmother right now. So that's also what we gotta worry about. But they should not have battled until we got back to the area. Unless Quetzal's up in the air. Oh my gosh. Body should be right down there. Come here, bud. Okay. So we're finally back to the battlefield. No fucking way. My shit is down here. This motherfucker wants to be down here too. Oh my god. I'm gonna draw this motherfucker over here. We gotta do fucking circles with this thing. Come on, bird. Okay, good. Distracted, hopefully. Do not come over here. Dang, we are like right over here. We have to hurry the F up. I think I see my body. Oh my god, this is scary. Okay, we're out. Okay. Let's get everything back on. Let's check my Quetzal's torpor. Okay, we're good. Seriously? Let's go. Okay, well, this is our one thing, one time. Holy shoot, that just did a bunch of knockback. That did like crap to him. No way. No freaking way. This thing should have been dead. We should have been moving on. I need to get a better angle at this thing. Okay, we're going full out ammo on this guy. Dang, what level is this guy again? We're gonna have to get the Gigas out here. What the heck? Don't run away. I think I actually did quite a bit of damage on it. Let's go. Is this thing like unkillable? So whatever this is almost dead. What is this? Actually, we need to go somewhere safe. This Quetzal's about to knock out. So I don't know what the problem with this is. We just like full on need to be careful. Quetzal's about to knock out, right? Okay, oh good. I would get the Gigas over here, but I don't know what that would have to do. I'm gonna go. Let's health is back down, right? Or it missed. So we're gonna get out of here, guys. Should I take. What should I take? Should I take you? Can you carry me? No, we'll take you. If you wanna follow me. So, I'm gonna end this here. We're gonna go make some more ammo. I gotta do a lot more things if we're gonna kill this thing. Holy cow, guys. This is definitely underestimated right here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please hit the like button and subscribe next episode. Oh my gosh, we're gonna try to kill it. If we can't kill it next episode, I will get every single giga I have. I'd even request for other people's gigas. So I might post it the same day. Now that depends if I can kill it. So, yeah, I'm out. Peace.